Dear students, welcome to my English literature class of grade 4th. Students, before discussing the chapter, first of all, I will take a pledge. I commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors, to always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together we will win this fight against COVID-19. Thank you. Students, now come to the preparatory assignment number 1 for your exams. Let's revise the word meaning, question answers, as well as extracts of this chapter. Students, today we will discuss the poem Another Note from Mom, which is written by Diane Z. Shore. Students, as we have already discussed this poem in a detailed form in the previous videos, today we will revise the word meanings. Come to the first word meaning, stubbed. Hit against something hard, jammed, pushed with a lot of force, blaring, loud. Bumps, swollen parts caused by a hit, trudged, walked with slow and heavy steps. Tagged along, came along, lame, straight, lax, easy. Again, I am repeating these word meanings. Stubbed, hit against something hard. Jammed, pushed with a lot of force, blaring, loud, bumps, swollen parts caused by a hit, trudged, walked with slow and heavy steps, tagged along, came along, lame, strict, legs, easy. Now come to the very short question answers. What was the poet allowed to eat for a breakfast? The poet was allowed to eat pizza for breakfast. Poet ko kya allow kiya gaya tha khane ke liye breakfast ke time? The poet was allowed to eat pizza for breakfast. Usko pizza khane ke liye allow kiya gaya tha uski mother ne. What was the science quiz on? Science quiz kiske bare mein thi? The science quiz was on natural gas. जो साइंस क्विज थी वो नेचुरल गैस के ऊपर थी के ऊपर के बारे में थी. व्हाट वाज टैप्ड अप टू द माइक्रोवेव? क्या टैप हुआ था, क्या था उस माइक्रोवेव के ऊपर? अनदर नोट फ्रॉम मॉम वाज टैप्ड अप टू द माइक्रोवेव. व्हाट डिड द पोएट आस्क हरसेल्फ? पोएट ने अपने आप क्या पूछा? इज शी फॉर रियल? क्या वो रियल है? द पोएट आस्क हरसेल्फ. Students, now come to the short question answers. What happened to the poet before she turned down the radio? क्या हुआ था poet को before she turned down the radio? The poet bumped her head. जो poet था उसका जो head था वो लगा था. Stubbed her little toe and jammed her fingers before she turned down the radio. उसका जो toe था वो भी stuck कर गया था और जो उसके fingers थे वो भी jammed हो गए थे before she turned down the radio. The poet bumped her head, stubbed her little toe and jammed her fingers before she turned down the radio. What was special note about mom's notes each day? Mom's notes each day started out nicely and contained motherly advice. Us note mein kya tha? Mom ke notes mein usne advice di hui thi. Jaise mothers apne bachchon ko advice deti hai, to mom ke notes mein kya tha? Advice thi. Why did the poet read the word pizza twice? The poet read the word pizza twice as she thought it to be a dream or a mistake since she was only half awake. जो poet थी poet था उसने pizza word को दो बार क्यों read किया क्योंकि उसे लग रहा था कि वो dream है जो उसकी mother ने उसको बोला कि उसकी mother ने उसको law कर दिया था pizza खाने को तो उसके लिए वो dream था उसने उसको लगा था कि मे बी उससे mistake हुई है अभी तक वो पूरा awake नहीं हुआ अभी तक वो पूरा जागा नहीं है तो दैट्स वाई उसको लगा कि इट्स अ ड्रीम तो दैट्स वाई ही जस्ट रेड द वर्ड पिज़्ज़ा ट्वाइस व्हाट वाज द लास्ट एडवाइस गिवन बाय द मॉम लास्ट एडवाइस मॉम ने क्या दी थी द लास्ट एडवाइस गिवन बाय मॉम वाज नॉट टू बिलीव व्हाट द पोएट हैड जस्ट रेड जो लास्ट एडवाइस थी उसकी मदर ने उसको दी थी उसकी मदर ने उसको दी थी कि जो उसने उस नोट्स के ऊपर लिखा उसके ऊपर बिलीव मत करना जो उसने रेड किया है उसके ऊपर बिलीव मत करना द लास्ट एडवाइस गिवन बाय द मॉम वाज नॉट टू बिलीव व्हाट द पोएट हैड जस्ट रेड जो पोएट ने रेड किया है उसके ऊपर बिलीव नहीं करना तो वो उसकी लास्ट एडवाइस थी उसकी मदर ने जो पोएट को दी थी सो स्टूडेंट्स आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड these question answers very short as well as word meaning in the next video I will discuss the extracts of this poem thank you have a nice day